Hi, today we're going to make, it's day 9 and how to make your video look cinematic in Adobe Premiere. So first all you need, create an adjustment layer, you know, put a crop tool, then put an adjust, and no, not that good. Let's do 11.8.
You go broad.
Then just make it. Now, wait. Now, first, to make your video look cinematic, add some black bars. So then we'll make it just like a movie. You can see it looks like a movie, but. One problem.
So like a little
more. That will look good. Then, first, go to color. But first, instead, all we need, go to effects and do auto. But first, go to video effects, go to obsolete, and find a fast color corrector and drag it right there.
This guy killed his first
one. Then
Sumomi KP
RGB color corrector V2 effects. Now all I need is two.
You have a shotgun? That's not really familiar.
Make it a bit blue. Make it the blue.
No!
Put it as vertical and Luma. Oh no, we're not gonna put that. Wait, what about this? No. We need to put this. Now we should do that. Then. Now first, all I need is the mask tool. First, drop over some sort of object, say like a Christmas tree. You need to curve it a little.
No, why did I throw it in the bush?
Oops. Oh, sorry. Delete the mask. So sorry. Just carefully mask out this, mask out the tree.
If you go closer to a fly,
then oops.
Maybe you're just moving around too close. Maybe just do a phone all the time.
No.
Just listen to people's doing shots.
Right. Looks great.
You're walking. How well is the walking?
But first, all we need is the mask feather. Increase it. All you need is the highlights. You put a gamma. All this is too much.
This way. Just waiting
careful.
At the door. Then we'll just hear someone else outside.
That's way too much.
Just wait.
First, use the for 10 minutes. So let's check. Let's quickly check. What's the difference? Oh!
No.
Oh no. What is this? That doesn't do anything, it's just gonna put higher than 0.38.
So it's in German against the ish?
Just need to. At first, let's go back.
People think that British people are
so
me. It's
pretty vertical. First, go to color effects.
Yeah.
Choose it is.
That's so nice.
What is it? No, we don't need that. Just need this.
Roadmap.
First.
Cross
HDR. You can see it, I'll make it extra blue. And you can see. I'll make it blue. So we have to increase the sharpen level by 10. Then the vibrance. Does vibrance do? Now we don't need that. Use it. Don't do this too much. Put it as 15. No. 15. Good. This is what I'm talking about. But wait, there's one more problem. Didn't notice.
What about middle?
I still need.
I'm going to change my last name to Toppley.
Here, it says that's right, but
where's that guy in the
problem? First, there's one problem.
Maybe like.
Didn't really notice.
Maybe Germany, Austria,
first, reduce the blue level.
Why is he so. Why is
increase it.
Because he's a year 7.
I feel like the year 8, and some of the year 8s are worse than the year 7s.
But
really?
These tutorials,
the
I guess, 3
just,
out of 5.
They're still just
means it's advanced, so you need.
Yeah, but some of the year 8s are actually mild.
If I reduce it, first use the eyedropper tool so you don't have to create curves.
Oh, and also, where is the worst tag?
Right, you can see. Happens when I preview. Right, looks nice. Looks really nice.
Rolling windows.
Oh,
well,
first. Let's go to effects controls. Right, just collapse.
Is that actually going to do anything that we'll do?
Actually, don't need that. We close some
that
of them.
That little window you just put up here. I don't think I'm going to use this. Not for the enemy team.
Nope, don't need that.
And we don't need the enemy team.
Enough.
The thing we got to
alright, so all we need is an alpha.
You want enemies to use this?
No, I want water.
Oh, water is
going to
work
in the effect.
I have my hammer hand.
Do stylize.
Look.
Okay, I want to see if there's another game I think like this is kind of boring.
It's not there, not that one. Not that one. That one should.
Now
let's go to
too hard. Also,
gonna be
unlike in Battlefield 3, this tank's
video limiter.
Limited?
Yeah, limited.
Just gonna place it right there.
What if you just
a shadow's compression?
Hand, like if you're shooting a gun.
This too
well,
much. Put it by.
Let's preview a shot. It's all just HD.
Yeah.
Alright, looks
yeah,
nice. But there's a bit of choppy footage. Didn't realize.
There's also
so
a little game called
Optical Flow.
What is this? Is it like animation thing? Is it like we have
right,
to
looks nice. But wait, I'll need.
Is it like the invasion mode? In Battlefield 3? Whatever it was called? Not conquest.
What the like. The thing with the bombs?
Just put it as
60.
Looks nicer.
That's a different game.
Takes a lot of effects. So first, all we need is Luma versus saturation.
Let's tell us something else.
let's create, let's do, need to eyedrop every object, including the Christmas tree, some snow, and then some wood, it's right there. We need to carefully color correct this thing.
What's the ink is that call again?
Answer for the
this takes a lot of color correction. Oops.
F2. Yes, answer for F2.
No. Yeah, put on your resume that you know if I'm
sorry,
that's why different kinds of things in 2021 or 2.
Choose the rolls.
I got they all left.
Okay,
I'm just gonna.
Right, last object was red, like this Santa's hat.
Don't
do this. Right, that's it. It's pretty beautiful. Right, looks nice. Looks nice, sir.
Just the community things. The rest of them are still a few nicer, essentially.
Oh my god. Okay. First.
Well, yeah, but nobody pulls
the wheels and match. And then I turn up shells. These shadows.
Just the same people in every battle.
Yeah, me too.
Like this guy called Hansu Finn. Remember that name?
Alright, we need to be extremely careful. And then the Vigenet.
Lake Island, what about Sleep Island?
Need to put raise the fetter level by 45, then roundness, increase it by just 23.
I saw that kind of stuff in the pulling
it. Then
yeah.
54. Right, looks nice. If I clean you. Alright, looks good. But so now we need these effects because we need some First, increase the brightness. Need some trees. Oops. Oh, sorry. Oh.
Nu man nav doma tagad tieši par veikaliem. Jo tas šitās dienas gandar tā covida. Nu pirmdien mēs iesam centrus.
Yes, about that.
Let's
do this.
Look at those things that's in the school.
will first use
what?
That increase.
Why is that all the keys of history
mask better? Really high. But it is 125.5. That'll make it nicer. Then let's increase the brightness.
Maybe you're just moving too much.
Contrast. Don't do this too much. Increase the level by 0.5. That's pretty good. Please don't do that.
Assists count as kill. How many points do you get for a kill?
Okay, looks nice.
Like 100?
Right, wait.
Brightness
by 24
for
this.
You should give up.
Okay, this is so great. Alright.
Also, do you have to play med kits? Can you, is there stuff you can use to revive yourself?
Oh, well, no. You can only kill yourself.
Is there health regeneration?
No.
You
have to only use that. Health
pack. We need the Lumetri pack. Wait, check the Lumetri scope. Whoops. Oh, crashed. Dude, what is wrong?
What the fuck is this?
What's wrong with this?
Look at my screen.
Complete slug.
I'm sorry, crap, for some reason.
Is that good?
Dude, why it won't load? Oops! Sorry. Why am I original? Must be HDR. And let's take a quick check. Can you preview the shot?
The GPA.
No, just the whole thing is flawed. Let me see your unit.
Okay, it looks nice. But what happens if we denoise? First, increase the denoise level. But there's a bit of noise in this footage. Increase it by 50. That'll make it good. Then, increase the sharpness. What happens if you increase it? Don't do this too much. It'll make it worse.
It'll
take quite a lot of work. Be very careful with this. Need to quickly. Some of those blue. Some green right there up near. Alright, this is the last one. Last one. Intensity. What happens? Just put it intensity level is 130 in the 5. Just put it as 165. Just 163.5. Good.
I was just doing a tutorial video.
But how to do a cinematic video. Make your video look cinematic.
Wow, funny.
Oh, that's actually weird. It's a little
social.
Yeah, dressing up for bottles.
Okay. whatever. That's all I need. Oh. Now, use input LUT is not that one.
No, it's local.
Now, we don't need that. Let's stop eating this.
I think I saw another game that we had.
We've reduced the number of shadows by 50. By 45, not 50. Oops. By minus 40. Oops.
I don't have.
Set 45.
I've got some.
This will look nice.
Yeah,
we'll make it clean.
What is this about? And then Korean video. Oh, what is this, a Twitch stream?
No, don't use it. Don't overexpose video. Reduce it by just one. No.
Oh, this is okay. I'm going to put these more roll the tanks. The sub orange soul roll the tanks is not actually good.
What?
The sub orange soul roll the tanks.
Reduce the saturation level by 80.
I'm making 2K22.
Alright. Right, looks good. It's the first time to export this clip.
When was the last time you played Warcraft?
Right?
I don't know, like a year ago.
Let's export this clip. Why export?
You see the difference from small and small?
Oh! Okay. So you use optic flow, use proxies, use previews, use audio codec. You just need a sample rate, just 40 or fat. This is nice. Put it as 30 frames.
2x GTA5 not GTA, but it's RP transform series.
What is it gonna be?
What is RP?
Just 10. Leave it as 10 CPR.
I don't know what RP stands for.
Yeah, I don't know either.
And then all we need.
Is it like rookie fusion or something? Should I see my glasses?
Just YouTube? Wait, don't need that. Normal, come on. Just normal. I recommend 54 megabytes is the only thing I recommend this. Right, type export. First, gonna take a while. Now watch the time remaining. It's just gonna take just a while.
GTA offline.
GTA offline.
What
is it? There's still no GTA 6. Shit, this game has been for like 8 years, but still. Like,
yeah,
there's no GTA online. You just
milk
it out for money. Well,
I'm gonna
go back.
Okay,
I'm
gonna
go back.
Get out. Alright, finally, let's check. Let's do a quick check in my heart. New volume. Wait a sec. Let's check. Let's take a look. Where is the video exported? Where's the video? Where is exported? Oh, on Bonnet. Okay. Let's take a quick check. Okay, thanks. Thanks for watching. I'm going to do the next tutorial and see ya.
Yeah.